Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make tandoori grilled chicken. Let's start. I have taken two whole chicken and washed them thoroughly. Now to prepare the tandoori paste, take a bowl, add 2 tablespoons of fresh ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon salt, 2 tablespoons of red chili powder, 2 tablespoons of coriander powder, 1/2 tablespoon cumin powder, squeeze 1/2 a lemon, three to four tablespoons of oil, and 3 to 4 spoons of thick curd. Mix all the ingredients well. This quantity is for 2 whole chickens. Use 1/2 of the quantities given if you are making only 1 whole chicken. Now take the chicken and drain any water left. Coat the tandoori paste evenly on both the sides of the chicken. Once the chicken is thoroughly marinated, place them in a bowl. Wrap the bowl and leave it for at least 3 to 4 hours. After 3 hours, transfer the chicken to a grilling tray. You can also use an aluminium tray if this isn't available. Place some mint leaves inside the chicken. This dish can be prepared in conventional oven, air fryer, and on stuff. I have used conventional oven as that's the best way to get restaurant style tandoori chicken. Preheat the oven at 200 degrees for 15 minutes. Later, keep the tray in the oven and leave it for 45 minutes. Once the chicken is thoroughly grilled, flip it to the other side carefully and place it in oven for another 5 to 10 minutes. Let's see how it has come. Wow, it looks so delicious. Last step but most important one. Take a piece of charcoal and heat it. Once heated, transfer it to a small bowl. Place the bowl in the tray and add 1/2 teaspoon ghee. Close the tray with aluminium foil immediately. Place some weight on top and leave it for 10 to 15 minutes. Doing this gives smoky flavor to our tandoori and tastes yummy. Now transfer this to a plate and add some chaat masala and squeeze few drops of lemon. Hope you guys liked the video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe our channel.